have been experimented on.
Remember those Facebook quizzes that we used to form personality models for all voters in the US? The truth is, we didn't target every American voter equally. The bulk of our resources went into targeting those whose minds we thought we could change. We called them the persuadables. They're everywhere in the country, but the persuadables that mattered were the ones in swing states like Michigan, Wisconsin, Pennsylvania, and Florida. Now, each of these states were broken down by precinct. So you can say there are 22,000 persuadable voters in this precinct. And if we targeted enough persuadable people in the right precincts, then those states would turn red instead of blue. Our creative team designed personalized content to trigger those individuals.
Terrorists love porous borders. Widespread gaps in border security allow terrorists to...
We bombarded them through blogs, websites, articles, videos, ads, every platform you can imagine, until they saw the world the way we wanted them to. Until they voted for our candidate. It's like a boomerang. You send your data out, it gets analyzed, and it comes back at you as targeted messaging to change your behavior.